Not knowing when now is, or where you are. Forgetting about a meal finished only a little while ago. Elderly dementia patients isolated in their closed world. Alzheimer's disease, first reported more than 100 years ago, identified as the cause of half of all dementia cases. No satisfactory remedy has yet been found, despite all those research efforts. Furry warmth, cuddling up to the anxious patient.
例えばよく世の中の方がおっしゃる癒したとか、そういうぼんやりしたもんじゃないんだと。
The dog simply stays right there. The tightly closed mind of a dementia patient seems to open up. Dementia. The daily life of patients involves losing their sense of time and place. Disorientation and memory disorder are the core symptoms of this disorder. Besides these core symptoms, dementia often involves peripheral symptoms, such as wandering or violence, which are also known as behavioral or psychological symptoms. The inconvenience of daily life, caused by the core symptoms, may invoke those peripheral symptoms. There are about 2.8 million elderly dementia patients requiring nursing care in Japan. Taking other potential patients into consideration, 1/4 of elderly people are likely to be dementia patients. The number of patients is expected to increase rapidly in the future. According to the Japanese Ministry of Health, Labor, and Welfare, the estimation will be 4.7 million in 2025, the year the baby boom generation reaches the age of 75 or older, and it could even exceed 10 million with potential patients included. This situation does not apply only in Japan. According to a worldwide estimation, there are currently 44 million people with dementia. The number is expected to reach 70 million in 2030 and 135 million in 2050. Tatsuta District, Kita Ward, Okayama City. A dog is taking a walk. It is Kibi, a 5-year-old Shiba dog. Kibi has undergone a special training program to carry out an important job. Kibi is leaving his kennels for work. Today, he is going to the place where his client is waiting. After about a 20-minute ride from his home, Kibi arrives at a senior care facility. Kibi comes to a woman's room. Kibi has come to see Omori-san, who is 92 years old. This April, she had a fall and became unable to stand. Kibi calmly waits for Omori-san to notice him. As usual, Kibi comes close to Omori-san. This old woman looks like she is just enjoying the contact with the dog. However, this is actually dog therapy. Kibi is not just a pet dog, but has gone through a very tough program to be able to be a therapy dog. Today, Kibi made his 30th therapy visit for Omori-san, an elderly dementia patient. Actually, Kibi's role is to motivate Omori-san to want to move her body on her own. The dog therapy that Kibi is doing now is a type of animal-assisted therapy conducted in medical and nursing care settings as a specialized therapeutic intervention. It is carried out based on a set goal while evaluating its effectiveness. There certainly is a trusting relationship between the two. A clinical psychiatrist who also conducts research on animal-assisted therapy is concerned that the scene's beauty causes certain misunderstandings.
今日本で、アニマルセラピーが注目されてるのは、認知症と、あとは後半性発達障害がまず一番ですね。で、なぜそこで注目されるかというと、手の打ちようがないからなんですよ、一つは。非常に、手の打つ手が少ない。問題は、やはり、高齢者と動物という姿があまりに美しすぎて、それが美談になってしまうことなんですね。その、犬や動物たちが直してくれるというふうに、 つまりアニマルセラピーという新しいものがあって、それが魔法のような力を示すってどうも日本人は考えがちなんですね。ところがそうじゃなくて、やらなきゃいかんのは、それは動物だけではなく、例えば幼稚園の子が時々訪れる、周りの人が時々顔を出す、家族も顔を出す、そういうふうな関係性の中から、ひょっとしたらその周辺症状みたいなのが取れていくんじゃないかな、少しでも取れていくんじゃないかなっていう、 そういう思いの中にアニマルセラピーがあるべきじゃないかと思ってます。
The Association for Dog Therapy Promotion and Elderly Care is located in this healthcare facility for the elderly in Okayama City, a sister facility. This association was established in 2009 as an affiliation to a social welfare corporation that has been engaged in this research on dog therapy since 2002. The association currently has 7 dogs, including Kibi, now playing in the water. He is the principal player in the facility's therapy activities and is known by the way he does things at his own pace. The other dog, walking around Kibi, is also a trained therapy dog. Hina, who is a toy poodle and Maltese cross, is a novice therapy dog with only 6 months' experience. She is undergoing training with the 3-year-old toy poodle, Yuki, as well as performing her duties. Running energetically in the field is the female Labrador retriever, Shine. She is very friendly. This is Ashimori Melon, named after the local specialty. She is 8 years old. This is Sweet, a 16-year-old Labrador retriever born in the USA. She is fondly watching over her younger colleagues. She has retired from therapy activities and is now living a leisurely life with Miruru, who is 14 years old. This is a special nursing home for the elderly in Okayama City. Motohashi-san, who has been residing here since early May this year, has symptoms of Alzheimer-type dementia. Motohashi-san talks negatively about herself. She doesn't hide the negativity about herself from people around her. Motohashi-san has fallen into depression. In this state, she even refuses necessary care, like taking a bath. In Alzheimer-type dementia, the death of nerve cells progresses slowly inside the patient's brain. This causes organic changes known as brain shrinkage. In the primary stage of the disease, the cerebral limbic system, which relates to various brain functions such as memory and motivation, shows shrinkage, causing various difficulties like remembering recent events. With this brain shrinkage in progress, patients begin to have difficulty doing daily activities such as cooking or making phone calls because they don't know how anymore. When the shrinkage progresses even further, patients develop more difficulties, such as being unable to copy complex shapes, getting lost in the neighborhood, and many other symptoms. Eventually, they become unable to speak or even utter a word, as if they have lost all sense of relationship. It has been 1 month since Motohashi-san entered this nursing home. The therapy dog handler, caregivers, and other people involved in her care have come together. This is Dr. Toyotake Ikinaga. As the president of the Association for Dog Therapy Promotion in Elderly Care, He is actively promoting dog therapy for elderly people with dementia. A video showing the condition of Motohashi-san is projected on the wall. They discuss whether dog therapy should be given to her or not. It is now about 1 week since the meeting. The dog getting out of the car is the therapy dog Shine, who has been assigned to work with Motohashi-san. The therapy will be given twice a week. The purpose of the therapy is to encourage her to be spontaneous and motivated, and to reduce the restlessness such as the abusiveness. Additionally, handling of the wheelchair on her own has been set as a long-term goal. Motohashi-san is actually smiling. From the beginning of her stay, she has almost always had a sullen look on her face. Motohashi-san has been forgetful for about 2 years, and her cognitive ability is also deteriorating. Motohashi-san had 5 cats at home. Therefore, any animal in front of her is a cat for her. This was the reason why Shine, who has a big body, was chosen. The staff wanted Motohashi-san to perceive the difference. The therapy takes about 20 minutes each time. This length of time was determined based on the accumulated experience of many case studies. Within the limited time frame, the therapy dog handler tries various techniques. The handler hands the lead to Motohashi-san and prompts her to move to her room. This is intended to let Motohashi-san consider Shine as her own dog. In order to help Motohashi-san notice that Shine is not a cat, The handler points out the typical features of dogs, such as their walking, shaking hands, larger size, and sense of smell. The therapy dog handlers of the Association for Dog Therapy Promotion and Elderly Care have a daily morning routine. Every part of each therapy dog's body, including the paw pads and the inside of the mouth, is observed to manage their health. The handlers do not fail to notice any minute changes in the dog's health condition. As the therapy dogs come into direct contact with the clients, their good physical condition and appearance must be strictly managed. Another routine that is carried out every morning without fail is the cleaning of the kennels. One of the handlers says that this work is fundamental to the therapy. Naturally, training of the dogs is indispensable for this animal-assisted therapy. Hina has been a therapy dog for only a half a year, as she hasn't yet become familiar with the actual nursing care settings. She still has a fear of the canes and the mobility scooters. Watanabe-san, who is working with Hina, has been a therapy dog handler for only a year. A trusting relationship with the dog must be established, and training the dog also means the training of the handler themselves. With 3 years' experience, Kibi is now a leading therapy dog. Kibi was only a three-month-old puppy when he came to the facility. The staff say they had a hard time training him.
みんな私も含めてガツンガツン噛んで来られてて、これ大丈夫使えるのってこういう活動にっていう状態だったんです、子犬の時。だんだん変わってったよね。やっぱりね、3歳を超えるか迎えるかぐらい、3歳あたりからね、ちょっと分かってきたみたいで、キビもね、成長したよね、あの頃にね。でももうちゃんと乗り越えて、ホープですから、ここに。もう胸張ってね。 でもこれはもう本当に丁寧にコツコツコツコツトレーニングしてきた結果よ。
利用者さんにこの子のために何かをしてあげようって思っていただかないといけないところが一番大変ですよ。そうなんです、そこですね。ねえキビ、それはキビが考えてね、分かってるな僕な。
The dogs enjoy going out once a month by playing in the park to their heart's content. The dogs can have some stress relief from their highly demanding therapy activities. This is the second day of therapy for Motohashi-san, who has Alzheimer type dementia.
でも今お部屋にお邪魔してるから、
うん、あ
とな居心地いいみたいよ。
うんうん。じゃ、ほらほらほらごちそうだよ。ほらごちそう。
Hearing the word delicious, the dog handler Miyake-san seems to have come up with something.
Oh my god.
Miyake-san wants Motohashi-san to notice that Shine is a dog from the size of the dish. The Association for Dog Therapy Promotion and Elderly Care also offers dog-assisted group therapy for the purpose of recreation. President Ikenaga says he at first intended only this type of activity, but noticed a more important thing beyond the entertainment, namely the effect of the individual dog-assisted therapy.
Dog therapy を start した時にですね、こういうふうになると私自身も思ってなかった。単に犬好きの方が犬と触れ合って「ああかわいいかわいいよかったな今日はよかったな」ってこういうことしか初めは考えてなかった。ところがその例えばよく世の中の方がおっしゃる癒しだとかそういうぼんやりしたもんじゃないんだということに気がつきました。
There is also a specialist who points out the potential of therapy beyond healing.
池永先生のところで見てちょっと私も揺らいだのは一番揺らいだのは何かというとまあこれはちょっとありえへんなというぐらいちょっと劇的に変わった表情が全部変わって犬をめで出すとあれを見た瞬間にですねひょっとしたら中核症状に何らかの形で影響を及ぼすんじゃないかぐらいの激変ぶりでしたんで。何かがあるのかもしれないというふうにちょっと考えが今揺らいでます。
President Ikenaga is aiming to prove a certain hypothesis.
犬との関係づくりのところが一番重要。まあこれはある種の関係としか今言えないんです。 そういう関係づくりができる。そうするとですね、やがてその人の心の中に自発的にですね、この子を守りたいという使命感だったり、この子の役に立ちたいっていう役割感、そういうポジティブな情動が人に出てくる。そしてそれが大きくなって、ある域地を超えた時に心身にいろいろ変化が起こる。ですから、じゃあリハビリが始まったらどうなるんですかって言われたら、気質的変化よりも今見かけ上もっと落ちてる機能がですね、これが上がっていって、少なくとも気質的な一致するレベルに行くでしょう。さらにうまくいけば代償機能が働いてもっと良くなるでしょうと、そういうことを考えてるわけです。この手段を日本に、我が国に定着させたいという思いが、あるいはさせなきゃならないという思いが出てまいりまして、それで、2008年から明確に介護保険に収載してもらおうという目標を立てましたので、そうなりますと道は2つ。一つは専門家の皆さんに認めていただくこと、もう一つは一般の多くの方に認識していただくこと。
President Ikenaga has been actively publishing the accumulated results of case studies relating to dog therapy. The 15th Annual Congress of the Japanese Society for Dementia Care was held in Tokyo recently. Many people working at the forefront of dementia care gathered from all over the country, and the Association for Dog Therapy Promotion and Elderly Care also presented their research findings.
急増する認知症高齢者はリハビリを効果的に進めることが困難であると指摘されております。セラピードッグに対する反応の良かった症例として、ドッグセラピー、反応の悪かった群を対象群に分けて各群10例ずつで選定いたしました。
In their presentation, they pointed out that the subjects undergoing dog therapy and rehabilitation showed significant improvements in their motivation for daily life, with an increased amount of activities such as walking and moving. And furthermore, they reported the effectiveness of dog therapy in the rehabilitation aspect of elderly dementia care. Along with their daily therapy activities, the association is also working on a research project.
見た瞬間の表情ですね。
Recording and quantifying patients' facial expressions, speech, and physiological data, the association is trying to prove the effectiveness of this therapy.
数値化することは本当に困難なことをやってます。認知症といってもですね、10人といろ、もういろんな方がおられるんですね。非常に心の奥深いところを追いかけていってますので。
This is the third day of dog therapy for Motohashi-san, an elderly person with dementia.
この子の方が
この部屋は分かっとったからな。
本当よかったよかった。
部屋からさあこれを出たらもう一個もら
う。まあでもね、広いからここね。
なんで、
この子は鼻がいいからね。匂いで分かる。
そうだ。なあ。お前の方がやっぽだ、お利口さんじゃない。なあ、ね、分からへんない。何にも分からん。なあ、アホじゃからな。なあ、アホじゃいて笑ってくれ。
聞いとりますよ、この子。ねえ。
なあ。ね めいくん、めいくん、おめえはお利口じゃのう。このばあさんはわからん。
Motohashi-san expresses her anxiety with a smile. The dog handler recognizes that Shine has become a sympathetic listener for the client.
この子のね、写真持ってきたんです。こんな写真。シャイ、シャイ。
ほんと。
この子の写真。ちょっとちっちゃいですかね。ちょっと小さい。
かわいい、かわいいな。
Through the meetings with Shine, Motohashi-san, who had been always speaking out about her anxiety, is recovering her composure.
ダメじゃねえな。
ダメじゃないよ。
Her relationship with other residents has also become broader. However, Motohashi-san's profound anxiety does not allow her delight at meeting Shine to last long. Motohashi-san becomes depressed again after lunch. She gazes at the photo of Shine from time to time. The fourth day of the therapy. Motohashi-san looks restless before the therapy. The handler takes Motohashi-san to the place where Shine is waiting.
いらない人間なのっていう感じで思ってしまってたのが、この子たちに会うことによって、その時間だけでもパッとこう新しい今までの元気だった自分、今までの頑張ってた自分のところにパッとこう移って、パパパパッと扉が開くんじゃないかなと思うんですよ、一気に。であんな表情になって、ああいう行動になってっていう風になるんじゃないかなと思うんですよね。その辺がすごいよね、君たちは。さすがだ。手伝ってくれたら本当助かります。
ああ、そう。
うん、ね。
ね。
またこうやって連れてきてもいいですか？
どうぞどうぞ、来てください。
ね。またな、ご飯もらおうな。よかったね、シャイ。
This dog therapy activity has continued here for 12 years. The starting point for all of this was brought about by a therapy dog named Justin, who came all the way from the U.S. and passed away last year at the age of 15. He was such a great dog who always stayed close to so many people. Sweet also came from the U.S. together with Justin. A dog handler who works on the front line says she wants to know about Sweet's experience. The fifth day of therapy, the fifth therapy session. Motohashi-san expresses thanks to Shine. A member of the nursing staff has also noticed the change. The sixth therapy session. Motohashi-san seems to be voluntarily trying to do something for Shine. A certain relationship has been established with Shine. That will also lead Motohashi-san to build relationships with other residents. Motohashi-san's time with Shine will continue. The time is also precious for the dog handlers.
その中でもう関係をしっかり構築していていただいて、で、そういう発語や発言があったっていうのがもう本当に一番の私にとってはいい嬉しい時ですね、その時は。その濃い時間というかね、その、はい。私たちのね、顔も名前もね、覚えていただいてないと思うんで、でもこの子たちのことはしっかり記憶なさって、そして、まあ亡くなってしまう方もおられるんですけど、でも、その亡くなってしまわれたその利用者の方たちでも、きっとその、
ね、あの記憶の中に刻んでいただけてるんだろうなっていう思いがやっぱりあるので、それがもう勲章のような感じですよね、うん、メダル的な、ね、メダルを一つ刻んでいただいたみたいな感じですかね。目には見えないメダルですけどね。
見てしまったと、こんな有効なものを見てしまったという感覚ですね。ですからこれを残してみんなにやトライしてみてほしいと、あの見なければこんなことはならなかったんですが、見てしまったという感じなんですね。ですからいろんな施設でこういう道具セラピーを受ける方が増えて、さらに経験を積んだ人たちがいろいろディスカッションして、この方法を発展させていってほしいなと、そういう日が来ることを夢見てるというですね。